Once upon a time, there was a boy named Hansel and a girl named Gretel. One day, they were walking through the forest, looking for a very special house.
What kind of special house, Barney?
Deep in the forest, there was a house made of gingerbread and lemon drops and gumdrops.
Wow, that is special. Did they find it?
They will. Right now.
Look, Gretel! It's the gingerbread house!
They found it!
Well, Hansel and Gretel ran over to the house and started eating it right away.
Mmm, yummy.
Suddenly, there was a voice from inside the house.
Nibble, nibble like a mouse. Who's that nibbling on my house?
Did you hear something, Gretel?
No, Hansel. This candy is really good, isn't it?
Sure is.
Nibble, nibble like a mouse. Who's that nibbling on my house?
Did you hear that, Hansel?
Yes.
Suddenly, a little old lady jumped out of the house.
Nibble, nibble like a mouse. Hansel and Gretel are eating my house.
Who are you?
I'm the little old lady who lives here, and I just want you to stop eating my house for goodness sake.
But it tastes so good.
Cookies and candy may taste sweet, but too much of them can hurt your teeth. Besides, you eat a hole in my roof, and I'll get all wet when it rains. But I have a surprise that's good for your teeth.
A surprise? Oh, goody, what is it?
Oh,